Topic lecture is porphyrin metabolism in the body. We consider intracellular metabolism of an iron II porphyrin compound and its regulation, medicines contain porphyrins. Porphyrins are cycle compounds formed by the linkage of four pyrrole rings through methionyl bridge. Characteristic property of porphyrins is reformation of complex with metal ions. Example of natural metalloporphyrins are heme, chlorophyll, cytochrome, methylcobalamin. Porphyrin synthesis is the process that produces heme. Heme is a porphyrin ring with ferrous iron and porphyrin 9. Porphyrin 9 is constructed from four molecules of monopyrrole derivative porphobilinogen, which itself is derived from the two molecules of delta aminolevulinic acid, abbreviation ALA. Porphyrin synthesis begins with condensation succinyl-CoA and glycine to form delta aminolevulinic acid. This reaction is catalyzed ALA synthase. Derivative vitamin B6 pyridoxal phosphate is necessary to activate glycine. This reaction occurs at mitochondria of living cells. In cytosol, two molecules of delta aminolevulinic acid condense to form porphobilinogen. This reaction is catalyzed ALA dehydrogenase, also known as porphobilinogen synthase. Then, four porphobilinogen molecules results in the formation of linear tetrapyrrole hydroxymethylbilane, abbreviation HMB. This reaction is catalyzed by enzyme porphobilinogen deaminase, also known as HMB synthase. HMB cycles spontaneously to form uroporphyrinogen 1 or is converted to uroporphyrinogen 3 by uroporphyrinogen 3 synthase. Uroporphyrinogen 3 is converted to coproporphyrinogen 3 by decarboxylation in the presence of uroporphyrinogen decarboxylase. Coproporphyrinogen 3 enters to mitochondria. In mitochondria, coproporphyrinogen 3 is converted protoporphyrin 9 by a series of decarboxylation and oxidation reaction. 85% of heme synthesis occurs in erythroid precursor cells in bone marrow, 15% in hepatocyte. Formation of heme involves incorporation of ferrous iron in protoporphyrin 9. This reaction is catalyzed ferrohelatase, also known as heme synthase. The reaction requiring vitamin C, ascorbic acid, and amino acid cysteine is reduced agent. Heme has a variety of functions. It's essential prosthetic group for hemoproteins such as hemoglobin, myoglobin, cytochrome P450, cytochrome C, enzyme catalase, tryptophan pyrrolase. ALA synthase is a regulatory enzyme for heme synthesis in the liver and erythroid cells. In the liver, heme inhibits ALA1 synthase by feedback mechanism. This is allosteric regulation. Heme and its ferro-free oxidation product, hemine, represses the production of ALA synthase by regulating gene transcription and its transfer from cytosol to mitochondria. The steps catalyzed by LA dehydratase and ferrohalatase are inhibited by lead or heavy metal. Drugs, for example, barbiturates, which are metabolized in the liver by using cytochrome P450, decrease intracellular heme concentration and induce LA synthase and heme synthesis increase. High cellular concentration of glucose prevents induction of LA synthase. In erythroid cells, heme synthesis is under the control of hormone kidneys, erythropoietin, and the availability of intracellular iron. Heme synthesis is coordinated with globin synthesis. If heme is available, globin synthesis proceeds in erythroid cells. Disorder due to abnormalities in the pathway by synthesis of heme are called porphyrias. Porphyria result in the accumulation of one or more of porphyrin precursors depending on location of block of the heme synthesis pathway. In adult, erythrocyte could live for about 3 months and destroyed mainly in reticuloendothelial cells of liver, spleen, and bone marrow. The breakdown of red blood cells liberates protein globin and prosthetic group heme. Globin is degraded to its constituent amino acids, which are reused. The iron on heme and the iron pool also for reuse. The iron-free porphyrin portion of heme is degraded too. The porphyrin ring of heme is oxidized by macrosomal heme oxygenase, producing green pigment biliverdin. Biliverdin is reduced by biliverdin reductase to yellow pigment bilirubin. Bilirubin is only soluble in plasma and during transport is bound to albumin and form indirect unconjugated bilirubin. Serum albumin carries bilirubin in circulation ligand in hepatocytes. In the liver, bilirubin is conjugated with glucuronic acid. The conjugation of bilirubin is catalyzed by specific glucuronosyl transferase. The enzyme uses UDP glucuronic acid as glucuronosyl donor. The product reaction conjugation, conjugate bilirubin or direct bilirubin, is water soluble and is secreted by hepatocyte into the intestines. Conjugated bilirubin reduces to urobilinogen by specific bacterial enzymes beta-glucuronidase. Then, urobilinogens are entered into feces as the bile pigment stercobilinogen or picked up by the kidney and oxidized to urobilin and extracted into urine. Jaundice is caused by the buildup of bilirubin in the blood. Three kinds of jaundice are: in the prehepatic hemolytic jaundice, there is excessive red blood cells breakdown. This causes an unconjugated hyperbilirubinemia. In hepatocellular jaundice, there is a dysfunction of the hepatic cells. The liver loses the ability to conjugate bilirubin. This leads to both conjugated and unconjugated bilirubin in the blood. Posthepatic or obstructive jaundice is characterized by increased concentration mainly of conjugated bilirubin in serum. A number of porphyrins and their derivatives I use it clinically for successful treatment of various diseases. For example, Hikimin is an iron-containing porphyrin injection used for the relief of recurrent attack of acute intermittent porphyria. Due to photodynamic properties of porphyrins, we are used in the cancer phototherapy. The porphyrins then exposed to light of 200 nanometers become excited and when react with molecules of oxygen to produce oxygen radicals. These radicals injure lysosomes and other cellular organelles. The lysosomes release degradative enzymes which cause various damage to cancer cells. We have considered the structure porphyrins, the synthesis of heme and catabolized heme, the regulation of this process, the disorder heme synthesis and metabolism of bilirubin and porphyrins and other derivatives which are used clinically for the successful treatment of cancer. The test for self-control. These textbooks for prepare practical class and exam. Thank you for your attention.